We can put two in common. Common.
Walk on down with my chopper. With my chopper. Chopper. Yeah. Chopper Eli lost. Yeah. He didn't want no smoke. He's a toddler. Yeah. Hey. Shoot him from the push up my high riser.
Hello everybody, welcome to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. So today we are doing episode 9, I think, I'm not sure, of our Minecraft Pocket Edition faction. So we're back, and I have an idea today. So despite our base still looks intact, our sky base, it looks fine, but today we are actually going to do a ravine. But not just any ravine, a fake one. So, you know, future players can just pass by and they'll remember it as a fake ravine or a real ravine. And let's see the progress. So, I'm in this certain spot and we can begin. Dude, what did I do? Oh my gosh, did I lose it already? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Dropped. Okay, maybe not. Are you kidding? Oh no, must be. No diamonds. Oh thank God. Okay, there we go.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, all I know a sad soul, sad soul. Of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse, but the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, all I know a sad soul, sad soul.
Okay. Let's run some stuff. That spread for a while. Yeah, there you go. Put it right there. So if we go up top, we should turn to turn. All right. Small bridge right here. That looks pretty accurate to a ravine. Okay, so we are going to do some unnatural digging right here. All right here, I'm gonna scrape some land off. That's good. Dun. I think we need some bit of water. Yeah, we do. Alright, we can use a shop and go to blocks and we can get water. And I'm pretty sure there's like water nearby, so but whatever. Alright, so we can go like. Okay. I'm pretty sure some ravines have like water going down from the top and like clashing down with the lava and forming stone. Alright, I'm actually gonna put the fake chest thing here. So right here should be good. Let's just sell these things. $9 and chop does really not stop spamming. Oh my gosh. Okay, fine, whatever. Alright, let's go to home sky. Let's get some. Here we go. And let's make some chests. Where did it go? And here we go. Fake ravine. Here we are. Right here. We can go down. Alright. So we can put two in common. Common. Five rare keys. Two. And let's put our signature. Yep, sorry. Close to a G, and we are done. All right, guys, that's it for the video. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys all next time. So before we go, still got it from the top. Home fake ravine. All right. There you go. Okay, see, looks pretty cool. Alright, so let's go to spawn actually. Oh, right. The coordinates are. Dun, dun, dun. HUD on. That's the coordinates right there. Alright, so. We can go to thing. The thing. Key and boom, got bear looting sword. All right, Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out. Alright guys, so just before I officially end the video, I have to give Mr. Cuddle Snuggle, Cuddle Snuggle, the promised keys I gave. He was banned, and I promised him to give him some starting keys when he comes back, when he's unbanned. Sorry, wasn't when it's unbanned. So here it is. So let's give that. And bam, that's it. Hope you enjoy, sir. So yeah, so I promised him some keys when he's unbanned so he can get a new start because he lost everything. And yeah, alright, I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out.
And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in L.A.